want to see how the coach wants to play it, because sometimes you try to go 2-for-1 and you rush.
Here's Durant. Again, Durant missing. And here are the Knicks. 3-point lead. Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
We've got 22 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Curry buries it. And that shot brings them to within just one.
No question about it. Curry is on fire right now.
Bogut. And there's the call on Durant. That's his third foul of the game.
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to them.
New York calls timeout.
Time to get a good look.
Well, if they've got a play that they use to get a quality shot, this is the time to run.
Rose kicks to Hibbert. Passes it to Porzingis. The kick out to Rose.
At the buzzer. Boy, it doesn't get any better than that.
Phenomenal finish. A three at the horn. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I guess really, that's about the only way we could expect a game like this to close the curtain.